You typically think of Mardi Gras and so much delicious food. And food like jambalaya, shrimp po' boys, right?
Yes.
All delicious things that can keep us warm on a cold winter day. Joining us this morning to show us how to make some of this, Joe Spencer and Chef Ashley Bailey with Louisiana Creole Gumbo in Detroit. Guys, thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
Thank you for having us.
I know I've seen you many times because I've been at your spot on Gratiot.
We have, and
several
we
times.
It. Yes.
It's so delicious. All right, so Chef, what are you doing right here? What are you making?
Well, actually, I'm just making some shrimp po' boys right now.
Okay.
Just sauteing the shrimp, just very simple.
And just some butter there?
Yep, just butter, a little seasoning, you know, just a little bit of this, a little bit of that.
And this is what kind of seasoning? Like a Creole seasoning?
Just a Creole mix, yes.
Okay, and what goes into that?
I would say some garlic, pepper, some cayenne, of course.
Mm-hmm.
We have some other dry herbs and a little secret, you know.
And a little secret. I know. You can't give it all away, right?
I know. I wish.
And so, Joe, talk to us about, especially, you know, around this time of year, even though we're not in New Orleans, right. You can really kind of get a flavor.
Well, you know, Mardi Gras is celebrated all across the world,
yeah.
You know, as a pre-Easter holiday.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a time when people try to really enjoy the goodness of eating and drinking just before they go into the Lent season, okay? And
yeah.
We here at Louisiana Creole Gumbo, that's our specialty, is the New Orleans style food. We have here today, for example, some of the good things.
Okay.
That's Gumbo Supreme over here to your left, mm-hmm. to my left. Here we have some barbecue shrimp, delicious, very spicy, really tasty dish. And our Creole pepper steak, which has got some red beans and rice with beef sauteed with onions and peppers over rice. Really delicious, and just one of the many dishes
good.
We serve.
I know. Mm-hmm. I'm a huge fan of your red beans and rice, and you always get the cornbread.
Oh, yes.
Of course.
Our famous cornbread.
The famous cornbread.
In your bag. So what are you doing here?
I'm actually just, like I said, I was just assembling some of the
po'
boy.
And you just toasted it just with butter, and what else did
just
you put on
butter,
there?
Just the butter, a little garlic, parmesan, and parsley.
And
with
parsley.
The mix, yep. And then just adding the lettuce and tomatoes. Po' boy is very simple, nice, simple.
Now, I know you can just come to your place and pick up jambalaya, but if you're,
yes.
if you're trying to make it at home, is there something that you should keep in mind? I mean, what kind of things that are essential?
Well, jambalaya is a dry dish, a dry rice-based dish.
Mm-hmm.
And again, you want it to be spicy. You want to have onions, peppers,
a
variety of peppers, red and green and yellow peppers in it.
Mm-hmm.
And usually chicken and sausage.
And sausage.
And then some people put shrimp with it and, you know, the thing about gumbo products is that you can put anything you want in it, depending on what you like. You know?
The thing about gumbo.
You just make it your own, right?
Yes, exactly.
And what is it about the andouille sausage that you think really brings it?
Oh, you know what? It's the flavors.
Yeah.
The flavors of the, you know, Louisiana right there. It's all in one dish, mm-hmm. all in one mouthful. And that's what I really like
and
about.
And spicy.
That's
spicy.
It. That is definitely.
Be able to take some of the heat, right?
Right.
Yeah, that's
can't
part
take
of
the heat, stay
but
out
you know, I must tell you that everything that we have at Louisiana Creole Gumbo is not spicy.
Spicy. Yeah,
flavorful.
Yeah.
Yes. But we do have some things that have got some heat, and our jambalaya has a little heat too.
Yeah.
And you'll love it. Yes.
No,
yes.
It's all delicious. And how long have you guys been around? I mean, every time I go there, I mean, there is a line, so you can expect to wait because you're popular, especially around lunchtime too.
We've been around since 1970, so we've served millions of people our delicious foods. And we've been there at the corner of Gratiot and St. Auburn since 1970, but we also now have a second store at 7 Mile, just east of Shafrat.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Yep.
Yeah.
Are you any coming. Plans to expand even more?
Yes, we expect to span northeast as well as northwest. So,
all right. Well, so I will have to make sure to visit all of your locations. All right, if you guys haven't been there, you guys got to check it out.
Definitely.
She's just kind of finishing off the shrimp po' boy. I'm going to make sure to take a bite of that during the commercial.
Take a look at that.
yeah, right?
Look at that.
Nice crunchy bread, you know, definitely.
Thank you so much, Chef and Joe. We'll be right back. You're watching 7 Action News this morning.